She was seen again this morning with Father Logan. She told us of an appointment with Father Logan, an appointment that took place the night Monsieur Valette was murdered. Surely, Monsieur Grandpa, you do not want your wife to implicate herself further.
It is you who are trying to implicate her. My wife came here to answer questions and to clear as far as possible Father Logan of any suspicions. She has done both of those things.
Madam Grandpa, why were you being blackmailed?
You don't need to answer that.
Why shouldn't she, Father? What are you afraid of?
It isn't necessary. Don't answer.
Madam Grandpa, are you trying to protect Father Logan?
From what? He hasn't done anything.
It would seem as if he had.
Are you a human being, Inspector? You think it's important for me to tell you why I was being blackmailed. You don't care whom I hurt, just so long as I answer all your questions.
I only want to clear a murder.
Yes, I know. You only want everything clear. And I want to clear Father Logan.
Ruth.
Willie, may I have a glass of water, please?
Ruth.
Pierre, why must you hear what I'm going to say? Thank you, Willie. Inspector, the blackmail was about me and Father Logan. Father Logan and I grew up together. Have you ever been young, Inspector? And of course, you know that the first thing is to fall in love.